everybody. How's it going? Merry Christmas to each and every one of y'all. I wanted to, it's been a while, I've been under the weather, of course. Hopefully you can hear me. Of course, this is the thing we got here. We've got the milk, not being too milk. We actually have a screen over here that's on the show, The Chosen. Under the weather, but you can see that we have a huge over here, and on that screen we have a projector showing all sorts of show the movie The Chosen for those that are riding on the floats. Tonight, of course, we're going to be in the Urbana Christmas Parade. It's cold out, everyone else is sick. Remember everyone in care to hopefully you can do. We see that live. It's been almost a week, maybe longer, since I've been live. And so I just want to touch base with y'all to see and show you what we got going on here. And hey, what's up? Good morning, good afternoon. I'm here, of course. We got some more help coming to finish up some of the lighting that we have here. Let me take you a little bit. We got lights on the side of our float. Of course, not all the lights are on. Probably need to get a couple placement lights, and then on here we have, this is our front of the float. Hey Jody, thank you for the birthday wish, thank you. Right here is where we have our Christmas trees, and I'm going to replace these lights here, which I'm hoping that we can I'm going to show you how to do a quick replacement of those lights, and you know, we might do that right now. Lights up and running. And these lights right here, welcome everyone. They're only 50. I was trying to go for like 25. And so we're going to replace these lights. We're kind of taking them a while. I've been doing the Christmas parade in Urbana for probably 3 or 4 years now, give or take. And set designing our floats for our church. Last year it was a lot different. So these are all the lights on the screen. Pretty simple stuff here. Then we're going to connect this into the you can see behind me. Where the white screen is, that's going to have a movie playing for those that are on the float. It's called The Chosen. does that answer your question? Was a little bit heavy, a little bit small size, so I'm going to switch out these screws and put these lights on. Alright, so yeah, I'm trying to feel better. I've been taking lots of NyQuil, sleeping early. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to replace these screws with a 2-inch instead of a Thank you very much. This is a plug I'm working on. Those are just tuning in. Here's the front of it. And this is, we got Mary and Joseph back here with the baby. We're going to have a manger scene as well. The Christmas parade is tonight at 6 o'clock. No, 7 o'clock. And so I'm going to play The Chosen on the float too. And have it going for our very good the screen. We got some hay bales. Good morning, Jordan. Good morning. And so right now I'm trying to correct the star. It doesn't like me right now. So if that doesn't like me, we might have to go to our good professional good guy. Which are so we're gonna try to move the zip tie around. Grab those real quick. We'll do it the quick way. Sometimes it's pretty hard. And you can see, if you look above Mary and Joseph, above it. That is a 10-foot star that I made for the float for the Christmas parade, which is going to be brighter. I'm going to add some more lights onto it. This thing's going to be rolling on wheels. We're going to have music in the background. We're going to have lights all over this thing. So I'm going to do a quick fix with this with this light here. We're using a 24-inch zip tie for the Christmas tree. I used 4 of these on the star above, so it will not go anywhere. It's got a beam in the middle to protect it, and the beam is against that trailer too. So that star is not going anywhere at all. And so next week I hope to be back on the stream schedule. Just bear with me, and thank you for your patience. We're only on Facebook right now too. Fix some easy projects around the house. Like I said, I got these at Lowe's yesterday. Yeah, I think it was yesterday. And getting the whole thing ready. On vacations for their birthday, what I do, I build floats. Christmas floats, that is. And so Charles says, you did a lot of load yesterday on ATS. Drove from Texas to Canada. Nice. Hey, you got a good computer now, Charles. This float will not go anywhere. Thank you again for all the birthday wishes. And it's going to be a great day. Yeah, we're doing a quick zip tie right now for thank you again. Hope you're having a great day. Check out all my Christmas stuff that I have out there. Thank you for our stars, likes, shares, comments, follow. Get the stream out. Hey, Tyler, what's up? Merry Christmas and happy holiday. Thank you very much, Tyler. These zip ties have become very important right now. They are the glue that binds the whole thing together. Alright, so we got one more to do. Welcome everyone. Of course I live with you. Alright, so we're going to zip tie it one more time. But I'm working on getting better every day. It's not my shop. I'm actually borrowing it for this project I'm working on. I'm building a float for our Christmas program that is happening tonight. So those of you who are just coming in, this is what we got so far. Our theme is pretty much around the Chosen. So our deer are going to be projected to the screen. So I don't have the others in here yet. So we have the projector going to right about here. Not going live on my birthday after all. So. Alright. I had some little elves coming here later on today to help finish the lighting. I got lights to work on. More to put on the floor. Thank you. went live for a little bit with the y'all can just tune in to the star, because that's where the next phase is going to happen. We were wondering who all going to come.
I think
the
twins are
coming. Alright. Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm going to
watch it. Careful. ties out earlier?
What?
Can you hand me those zip ties, please?
Do you know what zip ties are, Obi?
He
does, look at that. You guys were at a concert last night?
Yeah, she loved Dirty Dancing the movie.
Uh-huh.
So they basically sang songs that went with the movie.
Oh, nice. Where was it?
It was at the Alfred Theater in Richmond.
Okay, nice.
Yeah, and they had Pretty Woman. I guess they do a lot of that where they play music in the background while the movie's playing.
Oh, okay. I'm just putting all these empty bags in. Okay, and then so put everything in the center and then line the sides. Okay. Kind of like so they don't fall out. Is that the idea?
For right now.
Okay, guys, Ransom, tell them how we're going to bring.
What?
We are going to bring case some of the hay over here.
Guys, come on!
I took off, because I knew I'd be doing this all day.
Yeah.
There's no way you could spend a few hours.
Is there
you
And what we can do is right in front of the power cord here, place a couple of hay bales going this way.
This way?
Yeah.
Yeah, but how do we get on?
What?
How do we get on?
Well, they don't go all the way to the
corner. Yeah, because, well, the generator's going to be inside here, because otherwise it'll fall. So I just got to maneuver some things, but I figured maybe we can get two rows, like, because I'm going to try to have the movie projected high enough for us to project on the screen.
Yeah.
So. And there'll be music playing and all that. There won't be any sound to the DVD since we'll have the music. So.
Right, okay. When you're older than I am, I'm So put it parallel to this one, but so there's a little bit of space between a little bit of their legs. No, parallel. Not perfect. Yeah.
This is parallel.
Yeah. But maybe this way. Stop kicking it.
Just a little bit.
That's not much space
for people.
There.
Wait, for adults?
Ever.
Okay, me. I was trying to put my legs.
I mean, we could do one more right there.
Or here's one.
One that way.
That's it.
But then we have to keep going.
Corey, you said these were for the front. Do you want them for the front?
They're extras.
They're extra.
Purchased
okay.
Extras because okay. Those lights and that tree were. Unless you can think of a place to put them, that'd be great. If you have any ideas of where we can put them.
Yeah, I mean, because there's already lights on both of the trees, right?
Yeah, and like I said, the lights on this one weren't working too well, so I just got to replace them.
Yeah.
But if you can definitely think of a place to use it, there's nothing wrong with that. I know.
Spots are taken, right?
I know. We're using every little bit we can here.
I mean, we could just stick it on the... Nobody's going to be standing over here.
Right, yeah.
We
that's
could put them on the ground, or on the, like, on this part.
Yeah.
Kind of cycling.
All right. We can do that. And I know tape doesn't stick good to the wood, so
yeah.
I don't know if it is you can think of.
Wood tape.
We'll see what we can do.
With
yeah, definitely. Yeah, every light we can use, the more this thing turns...
Should I just plug it into one of the ones that's already plugged in?
Yeah, it should be in that brown, not brown.
Oh, there's
an extension
cord, yeah.
There's a cord there. Alright, can we all find the more zip ties?
The black ones?
Preferably, if not, there's a smaller one.
Here. Actually, these ones are already open.
These are 8 inches.
What do you need?
It doesn't matter.
14 inches.
Thank you very much.
Are you pretty much done with these screws? Like I should close them?
Yeah, everything is screwed in that needs to do so. Everything can be kind of
I'll
put away.
Stick these right here.
So I'm not.
Hey, Francis, do you see on the ground there's like some trash and stuff? Can you pick that up and put it in the bag, please?
Okay.
Always good. Hey, what's up, everyone? Sorry, I've been working on that star, trying to make it bright again. Let's see. Come hang out with me, guys. I know you're like, there's not a lot of talking going on. Trying to get that star finished. We're almost there. Thank you again for the birthday wishes. I'm excited to see what this thing does when I'm all finished. And so, hopefully you can see some of the magic that's going to happen. Hey, what's up, everyone? I hope y'all can see me on the live. There we go. Hey, everybody, I've been working on that Christmas star back there. We're almost done with it. Then I'll show you the lights again. Once we cut all the pieces we don't need, hopefully this will be long enough here. We're almost done, then there'll be bright lights. Thank you all for hanging out during this time. How's it going?
Good boy.
Like it so far? Like the float?
Good man.
Yeah. What's up, Fabian? Sorry, I was busy tuning to that star. Oh, we're just about done with it. All I gotta do is cut those zip ties, and we're gonna put this. We're gonna get this thing up in the air again. So, we're not up in the air. I gotta find my tools here. Yeah, I've been under the weather lately, so I haven't been able to do much streaming. What's up? How's it going? I got lots of tools I'm trying to find. Those pliers are around here somewhere. In the meantime, I can get that ladder now. Actually, no, I can't. I gotta get those zip ties off real quick. This float is all done. Is needle nose these zip ties. Now they're all in place. Hey, Mad Dog, what's up? I'm all right. Finishing up our float here. Getting all these ties cut pretty much that needs to be. I'm good. Trying to get the all the other starters now complete. We're going to take down the ladder. Then we're going to get everything situated the way it needs to. We're going to get the inflatable up. Camera will be down too. So just bear with me with this little process here. Thank you. We pretty much are about done for the most part. There you go. What do you think of that? Saw? That's a final product right there. Finally done. All I gotta do is set up the DVD stuff. Make sure it's working. Right around 12 o'clock. I'm probably not, simply because I've been under the weather, so it probably would not be church. Hey, Dan, what's up? Welcome. I just finished our float over here with the help of some elves. They're very helpful. And so, yeah, everything was good. Front looked good. Nothing going to fall away. And so, we even got a little projector here for them to watch. While we go down the road. I was going to put a manger scene in here, too. I don't think we got room. The generator and hay is going to be going in the back. The back area and stuff. The weather has warmed up a bit since I've been up since 7-ish. We're working on the float, and I think she's good. You can see how bright the stars are. We've got 400 lights on the star right now. I think it's working perfectly. The wind's not going to blow it. It's zip tied down. Along with that bar coming down, it's planted to the floor. Yeah, I think that is about it for this. But what do y'all think so far? I'm going to have to come around the other side. We've got a lot of energy here. We're not putting some of my stuff out. And save some of the gas, too, while I'm at it. But yeah, thank you again for all the birthday wishes. So, yeah, with me being under the weather, I don't, or have been under the weather, I'm probably not going to have church this weekend. The rest of my boys, we can get going next week. Thank you again for following me on Twitch. I know this week has been no streams at all. So I figure on my birthday, I'll give you a great birthday stream with Birth of Christ and the Bethlehem, Star of Bethlehem. And I'm going to post all these pictures on Facebook, so on my personal page, so you'll see it. Thank you again for all the follows, the likes, the shares. If you're sick, get well. I know there's a lot of people, personally I know, that have been under the weather. And Saturday's a deconstruction day. We're out that screen looks too bad we don't have the tripod kind of holding it up right here. The tripod would almost fit perfectly with these Christmas lights. Look at that. Now you're a part of it. Thank you again for the birthday. Next time we'll show you. Well, I can't see it even working. Maybe I gotta go get the right remote too. We'll have the movie playing, we'll have music in the background. We hear the generator going. I'll probably go get some more fuel just for the same time. And never can be too prepared. So yeah, this is the Christmas float play. It's tonight at 6. I'm probably gonna get some lunch and meet up. Figure out what time we'll get this on delivered. Hope you all had fun. Thank you for tuning in. Y'all have a great day, and I'll catch y'all later. Pictures of me on Facebook.